Using a mini appetizer spoon for my dahlia painting, I was able to accomplish smaller petals and tighter petals. This smaller and tighter petals give the dahlia flower a more compact, defined look. I love it. You guys will love this one. Check it out. Hello everyone, how are y'all doing today? I want to say welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Camille, and I'm so happy that you guys are here joining me for another beautiful dahlia painting. I'll be working with two shades of red, and the background will be white. All right, so I'll be using bright red by Artist Loft, and then I custom made a burgundy red. All Artist Loft paint, I use black and red to actually make that burgundy red. All right, guys, so today I had this idea of using a mini appetizer spoon to create the petals for my dahlia. I actually started off using, you know, that the pink one that you just saw, but it was a little bit too big. So I thought, you know what, let me try the mini appetizer spoon, and just to see if I could get some tighter, smaller petals. You know, I wanted to get this dahlia a little bit more compact and, you know, more 3D looking. So I just wanted to get more defined, smaller petals. So that was my goal here, and I think I accomplished that, and I'm very happy. So I want to share with you guys how I did that. So check it out, guys. Stay tuned for the wet result and the dried result at the end, of course. And you know, for my returning viewers and my returning subscribers, thank you so much for coming back and checking out my channel. And for my new viewers, I want to say welcome to my channel. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. I have great contents to share. And of course, like and share my videos. If you do like this one, give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about this one, the color combination, anything. You know, let me know how you guys feel about today's painting. All right. And for more in-depth tutorial, I do have my purple dahlia and my white dahlia. You guys can go check that out in my playlist as well. I think it's video number 78 and video number 76. So you guys can go ahead and check that out. So I want to say just stay tuned and do enjoy today's painting. And of course, if you want to give this technique a try, don't forget to wipe your spoon clean each time you use it. All right, guys, so stay tuned for the close-up of the wet result and the dried result coming up. Thank you. Here is a close-up of the wet result. What do you guys have to say about this one? The colors are amazing. It's just beautiful. And I just love how small and defined the petals are. It's amazing. It's beautiful. I just do hope that, you know, you guys are not getting too tired of me doing a dahlia painting. There's just so much more to explore. I just want to experiment some more with the dahlias. You know, see, I just used a small mini spoon for this technique and it turned out amazing. So leave me a comment in the comment section below and let me know what you guys think about today's painting. Stay tuned for the dried result coming up. Here it is, all dried. Today's painting was done on a 10 by 20 inch canvas, and it's not a gallery wrap canvas, so I decided to put it in a frame. It's not yet varnished or it doesn't have a finish on it, but I just wanted to put it in the frame just to enhance the flower a little bit more. Oh my gosh, just to, you know, it's beautiful. Lots of negative space. I just love how small and defined the dahlia flower is. And, you know, it's amazing. I love it. Guys, I want to say thank you so much for sticking around and watching today's video. And of course, go ahead and check out my playlist. I have various techniques that you guys can check out at your own convenience. And I will see you guys next time on Camila More Art. Bye.